Hey, Strange Man, we back. One more game. Akala. We got his new daily Duppy, just dropped yesterday. I was tagging it plenty of times, but you know, on the weekend, I really don't, you know, I don't want to cheat. Let's do it. Hey, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. You got a request, catch me on Instagram. Akala. It's T Akala. Duppy. Is that how you pronounce it?
Dark Lady, the novel.
He look a little different. He matured a little bit.
Man.
Maybe the dread. Braid like that.
Back to the bars.
Back to facts. And we got pictures.
What are you smoking? Beethoven, couldn't compose him. Better than Bolt on a track when strolling. Words that I strap, traffic strolling. Head full of hoses, bed full of roses. That's right, my pen is atrocious. Fill him with lead when he bled, exposes. Don't bleed ink like we do the hoses. We think you need to oppose us, cause it leads you to your...
Like, we... No feeling, like... I missed that. I didn't even catch it. They need to slow some of the words down. The nigga rapping too fast to put the words on the screen. I hear you.
The roses. That's right, my pen is atrocious. Fill him with lead when he bled, exposes. Don't bleed ink like we do the hoses. We think you need to oppose us, cause it leads you Jehovah. You can't leave, leave what I told you. You go where you told you a chauffeur. I don't care if you beg friends with Moses. I won't spare your brethren for soldiers. I go spare with lead pens, you know this, and I don't share the best.
That's fire. I don't care if you best friends with Moses. I won't spare your brethren for soldiers. That's fire. That's heavy. That's a Bible reference when Moses was asking, let my people set. What he say? I forgot what he said. Now, I probably shouldn't be joking about the Bible, but he says, let us free. Is that what he said? Let us free? That might be. I don't know. He said something like that, though, but I get the reference.
If you're big friends with Moses, I won't spare your brethren for soldiers. I go spare with lead pens, you know this, and I don't share, so best get your own shit. It's the bite of a python, fight with a titan, eye from an ice on. I won't blind or fly on my one, so don't try to be fly, you a Dyson. Rolling a Dyson, holding your life on. When your boss suck like a Dyson, words are the boss, words are arsenic. Never have you heard of the arsenic. I'm so heavy when I kick the basket. Half the man I couldn't carry my casket. Half the man I couldn't manage my classes. Upper half of a passive regardless.
That nigga said that, now that's heavy. Now that's heavy, like elephant feet. That's heavy. That nigga said, I'm so heavy when I kick the basket. Most of you niggas can't even carry my casket. That's heavy, heavy. Six grown men can't. That's fire. He must have been sitting in, the cave practicing.
Words are arsenic. Never have you heard of the arsenic. I'm so heavy when I kick the basket. Half the man I couldn't carry my casket. Half the man I couldn't manage my classes.
Okay.
Upper half of a passive regardless. Harder than artists. Name them really bars that are mastered. Ain't they filthy? Chance of a lasted. They ain't kill me. Heart of darkness, yet I still be. The best spitter to ever to touch mics here. No hype, you got ears, it's quite clear. I got clear, they got fear, the top tier. I dropped tears so much that I can stop beers. They stopped here to clock me and pretenders. And now they remember what a legend looks like when you enter. And what a pleasant surprise that we render. This rendition, this pen's mission. His men missing, my youth listen. Your friend wishing, his friend listen. Two men spitting, and then christen. Himself a believer in the barism, barbarism. Bar scar rhythm, half-ass villain, half-ass killing. Man at old school like a Ross Clark chilling. Don't believe me, go ask.
What? I gotta Google that. I'm using the phone to make the video. That nigga said, oh, we gotta Google that, bro.
Listen, your friend wishing, his friend listen. Two men spitting, and then christen. Himself a believer in the barism, barbarism. Bar scar rhythm, half-ass villain, half-ass killing. Man at old school like a Ross Clark chilling. Don't believe me, go ask Charles Dickens. Twist up the rhythm like Oliver Pickens. Pick up your lip pen and properly pillage all of the property plots in the village. Bring all your killers, all I see is dinners. Your microwave bars will be done in a minute. Dumb as you come in a minute. I'm Duppy and everyone's Duppy, I kill it. Don't know if you know that that is the spirit, but that's an aside, let's get back to the spitting. No matter of rap and a lyric, I'm so far ahead that I have to admit it. Gets embarrassing, bless them man and them. Try so hard, but they just can't manage it. Do like Stanislav, sacrifice your daughter. Still got a score of a quarter. Cliche to say the flow's water, but we spray the Moses like Pornhub. Cliche to say the flow's sauna, but we bring the heat up.
What'd he say? That nigga said we spray more like Pornhub. What he... Bro, you're not even supposed to be watching this, OG. You're supposed to be a better example. You cannot be watching this, man. I thought she wasn't gonna make it. She made it though. He not, I forgot what he said.
Try so hard, but they just can't manage it. Do like Stanislav, sacrifice your daughter. Still got a score of a quarter. Cliche to say the flow's water, but we spray the Moses like Pornhub. Cliche to say the flow's sauna, but we bring the heat up like dawn does. Everyone that saw us, they applaud us. Cause the words we speak are just gorgeous. And we swing like a crackhead straw does. Half a battalion packed in a drawer.
That's fire too. If you catch him back to back like that, that nigga said the flow smooth like I don't know what he said. That's some, I know the line that caught me when he said, we swing like crackheads' jaw does. You know, when they smoke the dope and they should be loose as a motherfucker. That's heavy. That's crazy, bro.
They applaud us, cause the words we speak is just gorgeous. And we swing like a crackhead's jaw does. Half a battalion packed in a door, that's just my head. Practice enormous, cause all of the facts that I thought of. Fracture your back and then walk off like a casual chap with a sawn off. I don't know why he is complaining. All I did was just beat his brain in. No fight, I weren't even training. I was eating my Aki and my Kalaloo. Search the globe, never found a bad of you. That's like watching the news to find a bag of truth. You be so confused, it's like bad news. You be so confused. Everybody right on the mic, they play hard. I make so many Duppy your ticks to their graveyard. Take charge with 8 bars, I said more than you've said in your life. So poor, core, blimey, yard, limey. Bars that are blindly, try me. Ridiculous flows, flips in the rolls. Hint of rolls in a pit full of skulls. Know your mom said to stick to your goals. But she lied, blood, you ain't even close. Better to quit now while you're ahead. I'm ahead by so many leagues. Better I sit down and shave my dreads than let any spank believe. He can load up the ink in my cartridge, let alone print on the parchment. The bar of the bars that I'm barking. Spar with your spar and I spark him. And now I won't always love you. This man look like Dolly Parton, Uncle Akala. You know me, half professor, half an MC, half of an arsehole, half a teacher, halfway band half a preacher. You try to tell me it's hard to reach you. Put this slap as a finest feature. Look, clap, find your teeth, blood, stay out my way, no time to beef us. Ain't no space for you here, we're full up. Bars that go over your head, you gotta pull up. Daily dumb.
Facts, that's fire too though. Bars that go over your head, you gotta pull up. That's fire too. I heard one of those before though. Too much to digest. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. He was going bananas. I caught a couple of fire little punches, but when we edit this, it's gonna be more for sure. And you know what else I like though? That not only was it seemed like he was also teaching at the exact same time, bro. And I low-key like that type of shit. That's why I like Dave so much. Not to bring up somebody else during his reaction though, but that's why I rock with him so much. And the fact that he was even expressing like, man, I'm a teacher, half professor, half preacher. I got this kind of shit in the comments anyway, though. But he fired, bro. He fired. But you hear what he said, though. Don't go looking on the news for truth. It's just going to leave you confused. That bar right there sunk in, too. That sunk in, too, because sometimes I don't watch the news, really, though. But sometimes the information that I get from another nigga, and I say, well, you know, oh, you know, Trump just, I don't give a fuck what that man said. Jesus. I ain't going to lie to you. Fire though, fire though. They done woke up to Sleeping Giant. Should have never been hibernating that long anyway because you. I'm just pushing. Fire though. Hey, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. You got a request, catch me on Instagram, man. It's T_FLY. And I'll be there till you get there.
Salute a nigga, man. It don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. Don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.